Hello.
Hello.
What's your name?
My name's Nick Page.
Right. And do you have a day job, Nick?
I am a comic all the time. I've been doing it for 16 years.
Okay. Why Britain's Got Talent now?
I've been sort of living from gig to gig and having a laugh. And I got married and we want to have kids. So it's time to make a move and see if I'm good enough.
Yes.
Is this the biggest gig you've ever played?
This is the most terrifying thing I've ever done.
Okay. Well, the stage is yours, Nick.
Thank you. Before I became a self-employed comic, I'd had 19 jobs and no leaving dues. Every job I ever had ended with me being escorted off site by security, even if my job was security. We're coming up to my wedding anniversary. Let's have a big cheer for my long-suffering wife. However, before that, I had been married 3 previous times. And I have 7 ex-fiancés. It's nice that all my ex-wives and ex-fiancés have made the effort to buy tickets. Simon, you're tight and I'm a terrible person. It's just words. With all things, if you explain it the right way, you can get away with it. If I told you I'd recently given a large cash donation to a charity that gives financial aid to young mums, you'd think that was good, yes? Yeah, but if I said I'd been to a lap dancing club... I haven't even got any hobbies. The nearest I've got to a hobby is this. I quite like highlighter pens. I got 11, which is 2 of each plus a spare orange, obviously. I mean, that's quite impressive, but what I like to do with them is I take them into public buildings like schools and colleges and leisure centres, and I find a notice board with a list of names, and then I just highlight one of the names. And then I go. Try it.
It's a good idea, I'd love to.
When you highlight a name on a notice board, you've just changed a life. I wasn't even planning on doing this. But I looked on a notice board. Thank you very much.
Very good.
I'm Nick Page, good night.